Yeah, when you have got your wheel bearings damaged on a freight liner Argosy, this is how you can bypass it so that you can move up to a safe place. You can use chain and binders like this. Then after doing this, you then put your truck in diff lock so that it can pick drive. Then you can drive up to a safe place where they can replace your bearing.